me want to read a few verses about a Philippian jailer. A jailer, someone who was in control of a jail. He had to keep the people there securely. And what happened was, there was an earthquake, and the doors were flung open, the prisoners were loosed, and this man, he's called the Philippian jailer, he was concerned about his life because he knew that his life was in danger now, because if he let any of these criminals escape, he would be put to death. So what happened was, and he called for a light and sprung in and came trembling and fell down before Paul and Silas and heard them out and says, "Sirs, what must I do to be saved?" And they said, "Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved." And that's the same, you know, it's been the same throughout the centuries. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. God wants us to be saved. He wants us to have forgiveness for our sins. First of all, we've got to understand that we are sinners, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Because of that, we're facing the judgment of God. For the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. And I say the same thing tonight. What must I do to be saved? And I hope you're asking that question tonight. The answer is still the same. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ and thou shalt be saved. It's all in a person. See, salvation is in the Lord Jesus Christ. He that hath the Son hath life. He that hath not the Son of God hath not life. Do you have the Son of God? Have you received him as your Savior? We need him to be in God's heaven. We need to have forgiveness for our sins. Because we're going down to hell, we're facing the judgment of God. God is not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance. Just change your mind, agree with God that you're a sinner, and then do as this Philippian jailer did. If we read on, he did. He believed on the Lord Jesus Christ, and he was saved. As the scripture says, what must I do to be saved? Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. The one who hung upon that cross can be your Savior tonight. If never before you've received him, you need to do that. You need to come in repentance. Just admit before God that you're a sinner. And then, as we say, and as we've said, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved. It's as simple as that. Put your faith in the Son of God, the Lord Jesus Christ. I can say that the Son of God, who loved me and gave himself for me. Can you say that tonight? Are you right with God? Have you been saved by the grace of God through faith in our Lord Jesus Christ? The one who was crucified shed his precious blood, went into death, then he rose again the third day according to the scriptures. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and thou shalt be saved.